Thank you for being part of HSN and Xavier Designer Jewelry, exclusive to HSN. Jay Feingold, always so much fun having you here.
Always fun
Master
to be with you.
Jeweler has been in the jewelry industry, designing and perfecting jewelry for a few decades. We'll just say that. How about
okay,
that?
Okay. Good.
He has the originals of many of the sketches, the originals of Franz Xavier, Master Jeweler, Jeweler's Jeweler of Philadelphia, as he's certainly known for. Jay, how in the world? Now, it took us 20 years, and I got to hear the story because I remember I was like, you're kidding me. We have a creative paparazzi, and that was almost 2 years ago, and I thought, well, leave it to Jay, leave it to Xavier. It would be part of that line because we've never done that. We've done, like, simulate it, but, okay, and it's in a beautiful Vermeer setting. We brought it back at the same phenomenal price. It took us 20 months to get it back, and on top of that, we have it available with 3 flex payments. So, $30, we're going to ship it right out to you. It's 092-173. We have the earrings available. Looks like 9/16 of an inch in length, 9/16 of an inch in width. And then the ring is definitely available in 5 through 10. They're both customer picks. Okay, 3 minutes first. These are going to sell out, Jay. So please tell us how this.
They always sell out. They sell out every time. There are only 2 stones in the world, two materials in the world that offer a variety of colors. One of them is tourmaline, and the other is sapphire. A lot of people don't realize that about sapphire because they know about sapphire and ruby. But you've got all of these other varieties of sapphire. There are greens. There are the blues. There are the reds. There are the pinks. There are the yellows. What you very, very seldom see, even in a created stone, because it's so very difficult to do, is the padparadscha. This is the creme de creme of the sapphire stone. It is absolutely gorgeous. The history of it is phenomenal. As I recall, it was mined both in Ceylon and in Burma, and it is known as a stone that is a combination, a blend of the lotus and a sunset. It is so unusual. It does come in a number of different varieties. The rarest of those varieties is this spectacular orangey, deep color that you just never see. Now, I want to dwell on that stone because the stone is spectacular. The way we have set this stone off
is exceptional.
We have taken the time to come up with a wrap design that just accentuates all of the magnificence and the styling of this stone. It just isn't going to last. And please notice there are no other stones
Nothing.
In this piece except for the single piece. And it is an eyeful. It is so difficult to do something. It's like playing a guitar and singing without any accompaniment.
Okay.
This is a stone with very little accompaniment, and unless we were particularly good at what we were able to do,
yeah,
it wouldn't look this good. Every time we have shown, we've only shown it once before.
And that was 20 months ago.
And
sold
right
out in 2 seconds.
And this is a very, very difficult color to accomplish in a corundum. Very difficult.
I've never
That's
seen it.
The only other time I've seen it is the previous time. Very hard to get it. Very hard to get it this perfect. And that's why it's here tonight.
You said it is the flawless color. If you go online, and
right.
I mean, paparazzi sapphire, it is. It's the best of the best. I mean, it's what you would find in the museums. It's almost nearly impossible to get. It's not mined anymore. So if you are, it's somebody that's been holding it for many, 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 many years. And it is beyond valuable. I mean, way more expensive than any other stone.
If you were to see this at the shows, minimum $100,000 for a stone.
He said
most likely more.
Okay, so
right.
You're getting a $100,000 look for $89.95 and
right.
Bringing it back with FlexPay and having all sizes and matching earrings with Omega backs. We only have 30 seconds, but I also want to mention this is 120 mils of 14 karat gold over silver. So if you're wondering, well, wow, we've been talking mostly about silver, and we do normally in Xavier, Vermeer exceeds the standards of what an overlay is. There's no mystery metals, and I wish you could see Jay right now because
the plating costs have driven the cost so
well,
much.
Well, it's gold.
Lately.
It's 14 karat gold.
Right.
So
right.
Naturally, it's going
right.
to be affected. Gold prices, we know it's a commodity. Same thing with silver. It just escalated so dramatically in the last 5 years. So this is just one of those wow pieces. I thank
yep.
you. Use express ordering. Very, very busy at 092173. Good news is we still have the ring in the